Well, we've got a battle within the war today, haven't we, with the player and he's tracking his old teammates.
Yeah, and I think it's always an emotional time when you face your former club, so you just want to concentrate on doing himself justice.
Manchester City back in action again after their last game, which was away, and they drew against Stoke City.
Yeah, positive to take from the 1-1, and I do fancy them for a victory here.
Everton have made one change. Martin Stekelenburg starts in goal. Phil Jagielka plays with Ashley Williams as the centre-backs. Idrissa Gueye plays with James McCarthy in central midfield. Aruna Kone is the lone striker. Manchester City's lineup today.
Willy Caballero starts in goal.
Alexander Kolarov starts with Bakary Sagna as the wide defenders. Raheem Sterling starts with Marko Arnautovic in the wide positions. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. Now Fernandinho. And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. He went in well. I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Some transfer news for you to digest, Alan Smith, for all of us to digest, really. Gonzalo Higuain has moved to Juventus.
Well, it went on for a few weeks, a lot of negotiations by the sound of it, but in the end, about £70 million, maybe money well spent.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Defender to it first. A shot! Oh, he's hit that well, but not quite well enough. Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Letting the shot go! Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Gets his foot in there. It's gone out for a throw. Fernandinho. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Kone. Ramiro Funes Mori challenges for the ball. There's some potential in this move. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Return pass. Gueye. Valencia. Everything is blue here at Goodison Park in tribute to the famous blue shirts of Everton Football Club.
Yeah.
He's had a go here. What a fine save. And here is a chance for Everton from a corner. That's gone out for a goal kick. Here's Sterling. Manchester City are on the attack now. Comes in with a tackle. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Phil Jagielka. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Fernando. Here, the challenge is a good one. Baines. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Sanya. Fernando. Excellent passing. Great interplay. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Well, he'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield. Sanya. And in goes the cross. And he's headed it well out of harm's way. So it's half time, and we're. Good action in the English League Cup in the first 45 minutes. Second half starts now.
Yeah, I think one or two players surprised us, actually, how well they played in that first half. They'll be delighted.
And they're passing so well out there. Fernando. They're carrying the ball forward. It's the Manchester City. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead. Well, they're in a good position here. Crisp defending there.
And shoots!
Good work by the goalkeeper. Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you, our coverage of the Premier League fixture. Everton, they'll be hosting. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Into the attacking third. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. James McCarthy tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Kevin De Bruyne. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Looking ahead, Alan, Manchester City's next game.
Yeah, they're playing West Ham United in their next match. I think they'll cope with it well. I think they'll get through easily.
Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Oh, good through ball.
Jota!
Off the post. Sterling! Up for grabs here. Got it back again from his teammate. Well, that'll be a throw. Kevin De Bruyne. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Still 20 minutes to go. Manchester City are on the attack now. Fernando.
Well, he's got support here.
We're watching a very evenly contested game here. Neither side being able to dominate the ball.
No, I mean, they've both got really good ball players, people that can keep hold of the football, and we have seen that today.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Fernando. It's looking good, this move. Substitute for Manchester City.
Arnautovic!
And that will be a free kick.
Oh, I thought we'd seen the...
English League Cup. Arsenal 3, Leighton Orient 0. Aston Villa 3, Yeovil Town 0. Bolton Wanderers 1, Doncaster Rovers 2. Bournemouth 2, Burton Albion 0. Coventry City 2, West Bromwich Albion 2. Coventry City won 5-4 on penalties. Derby County 2, AFC Wimbledon 2.